students. Today we will discuss the objective types of question answers of Standard A-SS. Standard A-SS Chapter 1, and today it is the fifth lecture, and we are going to discuss the objective types of question answers like fill in the blanks, true or false, and match the pairs correctly. Okay, fill in the blanks. Raja Ram Mohan Roy started a newspaper. Raja Ram Mohan Roy started a newspaper named blank in Persian language in 1822 CE. Do you know which magazine started? Mirat-ul-Akbar. Mirat-ul-Akbar. Okay, the magazine he started was Mirat-ul-Akbar. Okay. Second, Blank brought the book named Satyarth Prakash. Blank brought the book named Satyarth Prakash. Who brought the book Satyarth Prakash? Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Here I have written only Swami Dayanand, but you write down full thing, Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Okay. Next one, third one. Blank was the saint and reformer who understood all religions. Who was that? Do you know? The great saint Swami Ramakrishna Paramhans. Swami Ramakrishna Paramhans. Okay, Swami Ramakrishna Paramhans was the saint and reformer who understood all the religion. Swami Vivekananda's original name was blank. Swami Vivekananda's original name was blank. What was his original name? Narendra Nath. What was the original name? Narendra Nath. Okay, Narendra Nath Dutt. I have written only Narendra Nath. Okay, next one. Sir Syed Ahmad Khan was born in an blank family. Sir Syed Ahmad Khan was born in an blank family. Umrao and Umrao families. Next one. Parsi youth who had acquired English education established the blank in 1870 CE. They established one sabha. Vehnuma e Majdain se. Okay, that's about it. Was established by the Parsi youth in which year? 1870. So Parsi youths who had acquired English education established the blank in 1870 CE. What is the answer? Vehnuma e Majdain se. Okay, I'm writing here answer. Re-ma-e Bertanya. Sorry, ESNE langsung. ESNE. Mesdaisne. Okay, ESNE. Next one. Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was born in blank village. He was born in Radhanagar. Radhanagar village of Hooghly district. Then he was born in Radhanagar village. Radhanagar village of Hooghly district, West Bengal. Okay. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was born in Radhanagar village. Okay. The law banning the Sati Pratha was passed by Lord William Bentinck. Lord William Bentinck. Lord William Bentinck. Okay. Next one. Blank was the guru of Swami Vivekananda. Who was the guru of Swami Vivekananda? Swami Ram Krishna Paramhans. Swami Ram Krishna Paramhans, he was the guru of Swami Vivekananda. The magazine name Blank was started by Rehnuma A. Mazdaisne Sabha. What was the magazine? Rasta Gupta. What was the magazine? Rasta Gupta. Rasta Gupta was started by Rehnuma A. Mazdaisne. Okay? My next exercise is write true or false. Write true or false. My dear student, when you write in examination, you must write. You have to write sentence first, and after that you have to mention whether it is true or false. Some students simply they are writing number one true, number one true. Number two, true. Number three, false. No, my dear student. It is bad habit. We have to write down the sentence. After that, we have to write the answer. So when we correct the paper, it becomes easy for us. You are talking about which sentence. Okay? Write true or false. Raja Ram Mohan Roy started. Raja Ram Mohan Roy started a revolution. A revolution in support of the Sati system. Did he support it? Did he support? No, he did not support. No. So it is a false. It is false. Okay? He opposed Sati Pratha. He opposed Sati Pratha. He was not supporting. He was against the custom, evil custom of Sati Pratha. Next one. Raja Ram Mohan Roy established. Raja Ram Mohan Roy established the Arya Samaj. True or false? False. Why it is false? Raja Ram Mohan Roy established Brahmo Samaj. And Arya Samaj was established by Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Remember, Raja Ram Mohan Roy established Brahmo Samaj, and Swami Dayanand Saraswati, he established Arya Samaj. Brahmo Samaj, Arya Samaj. Raja Ram Mohan Roy, Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Jyotiba Phule was a famous social reform. Jyotiba Phule was a famous social reformer of Gujarat. Was he from Gujarat? No, he was not from Gujarat. He was from Maharashtra. He was from Maharashtra. That's why it is false. Once again, I repeat, Jyotiba Phule. Many students, they are not following properly. Okay, Jyotiba Phule. Though word is written Ba, but my dear student Jyotiba, he was a male. When we consider about male means a Purush. Okay, he was a male means Purush. Okay, and his wife's name was Savitri Ben Phule. Okay, got it? Jyotiba Phule and Savitri Ben Phule. Okay, and Jyotiba Phule was a Maharashtrian. He was from Maharashtra. Next, Parsi leader K.R. Kama gave importance to the spread of women's development. That is also false. Okay. Next one, Dadabhai Nauroji established Muslim college in Aligarh. No, that is also false. Okay, Swami Dayanand Saraswati left his home. Swami Dayanand Saraswati left his home in search of truth. Correct. Yeah, that is true. Correct. Next one, Swami Ramakrishna Paramhans was interested in religious activities from his childhood. When he was very small, he was much interested in religious activities. Yeah, that is true. That is true. Next one, Swami Vivekananda was a true devotee of. Swami Vivekananda was a true devotee of Indian culture. He was a true devotee of Indian culture and a staunch patriotic. Yeah, we can say. Okay, that is true. And that is why we are considering a youth icon. Our youth icon is Swami Vivekananda. Okay. Next one, Thakkar Bapa means Amritlal Thakkar. Thakkar Bapa means Amritlal Thakkar, who was born in Bhavnagar. Thakkar Bapa was born in Bhavnagar in 1869 CE. Yeah, correct. Just I said, na? Okay, that is true. Thakkar Bapa was born in Bhavnagar district. Okay. Next one, Swami Sraddhanand established Kangri Gurukul near Haridwar. Swami Sraddhanand established the Kangri Gurukul near Haridwar in 1902. I have not written 1902, but no problem. Okay, he established the Kangri Gurukul near Haridwar. True, that is also true sentence. Okay, once again I repeat, Raja Ram Mohan Roy started a revolution in support. No, he was not in support, he was against it. Okay, so this statement is wrong. Raja Ram Mohan Roy established Arya Samaj. That is wrong. He established Brahmo Samaj. Jyotiba Phule was a famous social reformer of Gujarat. No, false, that he was from Maharashtra. Parsi leader K.R. Kama gave importance to the spread of women's development. Dadabhai Nauroji established Muslim college in Aligarh. Swami Dayanand Saraswati left his home in order to search for the truth. Ramakrishna Paramhans was interested in religious activity from his childhood. Swami Vivekananda was a true devotee of Indian culture and staunch patriot. True, also, Dr. Baba was born in Bhavnagar in 1869 CE. That is also true. And Swami Swadhyananda established the Kangri Gurukul near Haridwar. That is also true. My next exercise is match the pairs correctly. My dear students, when you write in examination, write true answer in front of the option. Okay, suppose Brahmo Samaj is written, so in same line you write down Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Okay, in examination we do not give in order, so what you are doing, you are just drawing lines. It is not good. Okay, always in SS, always write the correct answer in front of the option. Okay, now next exercise is match the pairs correctly. A side, B side. A side means Brahmo Samaj. Brahmo Samaj was established by Raja Ram Mohan Roy. So we have to write down Brahmo Samaj, and same line we write down Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Okay, so Brahmo Samaj was established by Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Second, Samvad Kaumudi. This newspaper was started by Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Samvad Kaumudi. Mirapur Akbar started by Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Okay, Arya Samaj was established by Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Okay, many students, they make mistake, they forget Arya Samaj and Brahmo Samaj. Brahmo Samaj, Raja Ram Mohan Roy, and Arya Samaj, Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Okay, got it? Next one, Satyag Prakash, started by Swami Dayanand Saraswati magazine. Kangri Gurukul, established by Swami Swadhyananda near Haridwar. Radhakrishna Mission, established by Swami Vivekananda. Radhakrishna Mission was established by Swami Vivekananda. Leaders of Wahhabi movement, who were they? Sir Syed Ahmad Khan and Shariatullah. They were the leaders of Wahhabi movement. Got it? Next one, Panch Mahal Bhil Seva Mandal. So, Thakkar Baba, got it? Next one, this side, Tankara village. So, in Tankara village, who was born? Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Swami Dayanand Saraswati was born in Tankara village, Morbi, Saurashtra. Okay? Radhanagar. When we listen the word Radhanagar, automatically we think about Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was born in Radhanagar village, Hubli district, West Bengal. Swami Ramakrishna Paramhans, he was born in Kamarpukur village. Okay. Then Sir Syed Ahmad Khan, that is called Rai Bareli. Sir Syed Ahmad Khan, he was born at Rai Bareli, UP, Uttar Pradesh. Thakkar Baba, he was born in Bhavnagar district. And Jyotiba Phule, he was born in Maharashtra. Once again, I will say, here the institution or magazine, newspaper started by who? That I have written here. This side, places, village places, and who was born. Okay, once again, I repeat. Brahmo Samaj, Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Samvad Kaumudi, Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Mirapur Akbar, Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Arya Samaj, Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Satyag Prakash, Swami Dayanand Saraswati. Kangri Gurukul, Swami Swadhyananda. Ramakrishna Mission, Swami Vivekananda. Wahhabi movements started by Sir Syed Ahmad Khan and Shariatullah. Panch Mahal Bhil Seva Mandal, Thakkar Baba. Okay, then Swami Dayanand Saraswati was born in Tankara village. Raja Ram Mohan Roy was born in Radhanagar village. Swami Ramakrishna Paramhans, he was born in Kamalpur village. Sayyed Ahmad Khan, he was from Rai Bareli. Thakkar Bapa was born in Bhavnagar. And Jyotiba Phule, he was from Maharashtra. We have to write down this thing in a notebook. Next time we will learn more. Thank you.